Yeah, I didn't roost. It's coming Sunday, the last game against PSV from the season.
Yeah, it's a shame. Well, I'm looking forward to playing against them, but I think it's a shame that the season's coming to an end. The team's getting along really well now. You see positive vibes and getting points, winning games. Everyone's happy.
Not only the team is going well, also Aydin Rusic is going well.
Yeah, it's about time. After my red card here, I won't forget it. It wasn't easy, but it was a flashback, and I had to take two steps back to make three steps forward again. So that's what I did, and I think it's about time.
How you look back on your season?
Like I said, I had to take two steps down after my red card. It wasn't easy. It was just it was devastating. I had to sit along the train on the bench, watch the games from the sideline, which I didn't want to do. But I supported the team. I told them how I felt about it after the game, and I try to forget about that now, and I try to look at my present and my future. And you see, I'm playing games, and I think I'm doing well. I think I'm helping the team and bringing my qualities on the field where I can.
You started this season in the under 23. And half season you're going to the first team, and every week you play the first 11 now.
Yeah, that's football.
a good development for you.
Yeah, ups and downs, that's football. Sometimes you have a really good in football, sometimes you don't score in six games, sometimes you lose every game, but it's just how the team and how the player individually reacts on it.
What can you do better, you think, for the team?
My defensive work, I guess. You know, I am trying, but I love the ball at my feet, and I just enjoy playing football.
Yeah, but you are an attacking player.
Well, yeah, but I'm playing more of a central midfield role, so I also have to defend. And you saw maybe the third goal or the fourth goal, what was it? A sliding tackle, it was a defensive tackle. So I'm hoping other people see this, and
A good shot, a good free kick you have. It's important for the team also, I think.
Yeah, I think so. Set pieces are very important. If you see Sami's goal, if you see against Roda also Jesper's goal, it's very important to have set pieces, and take stuff from it, like goals, assists,
Yeah, you need to score more, I think.
So do I, but I've only been playing now the last few games, and I have a goal, an assist or two, I don't know. So I think it can only get better.
Your friend is coming, looking, Sami Mimicevic.
No problem, he can join if he wants. There's a place next to me.
What do you expect for a game from Sunday? Is PSV going all the way?
No. I think we've got a good vibe, and I think we're in full energy. So I think we're going to take something away from the game.
Yeah, they started with young guys, you think?
Well, doesn't bother me, to be honest.
Only look for your own game.
Exactly. It's our last game of the season, and the trainer wants to finish it off good. The players want to finish it off good, and so does the club.
And next season started well in the first team here.
Exactly.
Thank you, Heidi.
Thank you.